Hello guys, Keep on TV here, back for yet another video. In this video, I'm going to be doing my player ratings for the game against Brentford. Of course, we won 1-0. So yeah, let's get straight into the player ratings. Before I start, make sure to subscribe, because I went to my channel analytics and it says 65% of people that watch these videos are not subscribed. So if you're not subscribed and you are watching this video, make sure to drop a sub. But anyway guys, let's get into the player ratings. So first of all, the goalkeeper, Jacox. I thought it was going to be Neil Everidge or Perezzo starting, but he stepped up to the plate. I'm not going to lie, I was quite worried because he has hardly no experience at the top level of English football. But he was brilliant. He pulled off that brilliant save as well. In the second half, Brentford could have easily scored from that. His kicking was good. You know, he was kicking it long. Some of the balls were, I mean, I think we won a corner off one of his goal kicks. You know, yeah, he just looked comfortable on the ball. He didn't look nervous. So, yeah, I'm going to give Jacox a 9 out of 10. I think he done brilliantly. So, yeah, Pedersen next. He didn't really do much wrong, to be honest. You know, he was bursting down the left channel. He was trying to make stuff happen. I'm going to go for an 8 for Christian Pedersen. George Friend, of course, won man of the match in this game. I'm going to go for a 10 out of 10 performance. What a brilliant performance it was from George Friend. He is a solid centre-back. And I can actually see him playing as a centre-back for probably the rest of the season, unless he gets injured. But yeah, he is just a quality centre-back, isn't he? Brought him in as well on a free transfer. Middlesbrough fans saying, oh, he's passed it, this, that and the other. But trust me, he is going to be brilliant for us this season. And we're going to be really hard to beat, I believe. Next off, or next of all, is Harley Dean. I'm going to go for an 8. He had a brilliant game. But that was that one chance that Brentford had that was his fault. You know, he started that chance. They could have scored from it as well. He was out of position, he got nutmegged, and then Conan had to block it on the line. So I'm going to go for an 8, still respectable, you know. I don't think anything above an 8. Next of all, Maxime Collin. Didn't do, same as Pedersen really, I'm just going to go for an 8. He played well. So getting on to the two central midfielders, Adam Clayton. I'm going to go for an 8 out of 10. I thought he was passing the ball well. You know, spreading out wide. I think we bossed the midfield in parts of the game. So, yeah, an 8 for Adam Clayton. Ivan Zunic, I'm going to go for a 7 out of 10. Yes, he done well defensively. The same with Adam Clayton as well. When Brentford were coming at us for the last half an hour, they both dropped back. But Ivan's, his passing was poor. He was giving away fouls. I thought he was going to get sent off. So I'm going to go for a 7 for him. So the three ahead of them too. We're going to be starting off with Bella. Bella, of course, the goal scorer. He scored the winner in this game. What a header it was as well from a corner. And I'm just going to have to give him a 9 due to that goal. John Terrell, of course, he was playing as the cam. I don't know, you know. He didn't really do much, to be honest. I can't remember anything he did in the game. Yeah, he had like a shot or two that got blocked. He played that brilliant ball into Pedersen. Yeah, I'm going to go for an 8 out of 10 for John Terrell. So, Ivan Sanchez, I'm actually going to go for a 10 out of 10. What a brilliant performance he had. Got the assist as well for the goal from a corner. He's just amazing, isn't he? Absolutely amazing. What a pickup from Blues. And every time he has the ball, something you can just tell something is going to happen. He's got so much skill and ability. So 10 out of 10, Ivan Sanchez. The last player, Luka Zukovic. I didn't expect him to start this game. He was holding the ball up well. So I'm going to give, I don't know, I'm gonna give an 8 to Lucas Vukovic as well. So yeah, those are my player ratings. Leave it down in the comments below if you agree or disagree with any of them. Would you give any players a high rating? Or anyway, guys, thanks for watching. Make sure to like, share, and also subscribe. So keep right on TV, keep right on. See you later.